Yes, there's some people. Listen to people.
Have you guys been seeing Angela Rush's husband on Twitter?
No.
Oh my God, he's a fucking tool.
He's like 70 years old, ain't he? Get out of hand, ain't it?
So they're putting in $150,000 of their own money. So I tweeted at him and said, it only costs you $140,000 to rent one of KBM's trucks. Just rent one of his trucks when he's not in the race and go win the damn race.
Yep. People are stupid, man.
She's so good.
I hear his wife's entire racing career at this point.
This ain't one to trade his wife.
I'd be willing to bet any one of us could go jump in that fucking truck and outrun her.
Is Whale Fan racing tonight or not, Skylord?
He sent a message in
Discord. Yeah, I saw that. Said it, his something on NBA went to overtime. JL, did you switch trucks?
Discord now.
JL Embry.
What?
Did you switch to the 88?
Yes, I did.
Alright. We're missing that new guy, right? Skylord, the whale fan's friend.
Yep. I'm sending him a parking.
Say what truck he wanted.
He said first choice was 17, but I was...
It's open.
I'm still in the 27s.
Correct.
There he is.
No, I was telling you. I wasn't asking.
Come here for you. I can make it to you, not in the 27.
I think I can switch mine to Jennifer Joe Cobb.
You probably do better than her. We're feeding off somebody's mic. Hey, Gator, mute your mic. I'm gonna mute him if you don't step out yelling. Florida Gator. You can run the 10 the rest of the year. I don't mind. That's fine.
Is Angela rushing this game?
No, she'll be in the next game.
Damn it.
Okay, NASCAR Heat 5 has a crashing problem.
I'd probably go into the 38 truck on that game. Go on in. Alright, I'm gonna get the race set up. I'm guessing everybody's here.
Hey, Speed.
Yeah.
Why don't you go ahead and get that race set up? Everybody's here. Thanks, buddy.
Why don't you shut up, old man?
Don't worry, Sky, my audio is included.
Oh my god.
I still think my Daytona game. Runner-up is more impressive than my Phoenix win.
Looking at the chart earlier, and it said I didn't have a top 5, but I finished it.
It's me, Juicy Fruit. Don't even know who you are. Welcome to the stream, though. Missing two people.
Joining in.
Who's missing now? Florida Gator? Florida Gator! Give him 2 minutes and we're going qualifying. 2 minutes we're going qualify.
I'll do it too. I invited Whale Fan to the party, just in case, you know, his game ends.
Mm-hmm. Did you say something about game end?
Alright, we're qualifying, guys. We're going qualifying right now.
Yes, we are. Pit road closed on 5 or 6?
5.
Someone wants to have action. That bloke guy.
He's got room that he can join, but he'll miss qualifying. I don't know who that is, but that's going to be muted.
I think it's Gator. I got him muted.
Hey, over on Discord, WellFan asked, was it too late to join? He can join, but he'll start in the back.
Yep, letting him know.
I thought maybe he joined the fan. All right, join the fan, the room.
There he is.
First chance I get, I'm going to mute Gator if you don't turn that mess off.
Hey, Will fan.
It's bad enough to get a play-by-play from you every race. We don't need to be listening to the game. Yeah, it was, all right, man.
Did you win the NBA game, man?
Failed optical scan.
We're going green. Almost ready. Green down, let's go. Hold your line, that one outside.
This will be my last number change. For, I thought that was the 54 that said something. Looks like the guy I was racing for, looks like he quit the league. Wretched, I guess. I guess he quit. 99's out. I think Wretched and Killer Squad.
Five to go.
makes me feel
always
better.
Fucks with me though, because like I'll go into practice, quick race, and kill it. But go as soon as you hit that online ping or some bullshit, it's
yeah.
30.01. The fuck.
Oh hey,
damn, Mappa.
I know, right? Oh,
damn.
Damn, that's why. Hey, J Mac, you in by yourself, too?
I'm as slow as I felt.
I don't know how Gator does it. I think I'd lose fucking mind if my house was that loud all the time.
I moved my stuff in my room because it's like that.
Is CK in here? We're missing somebody.
I'm out in the lobby though, I need an invite for that.
I can't be, I'm sixth, really? Who was all drafting back there? I can see the lap times.
I didn't draft once.
I didn't draft.
I was out by myself, I should have stayed back behind. Alright guys, here we go. Let's have a good race. Call your lines. Yeah, let's have a good race.
Alright everybody, let's say a quick prayer for Gator's internet.
Gator, I call you out for lagging again tonight. You're going to have to drop to the back. It goes for everybody that lags. Have a good race, everybody.
Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready. Reach out, let's go. Inside. Hold your line. Stay high. Got a car low now. All clear.
My bad, 75 now.
Down low.
just follow him. Someone spun on pit road, I don't know who it was, but I saw it. Oh, that right front's too high, J-Mac. Is that right front too high, J-Mac? I think you need to bring the tire pressure down to make it last longer. It's already too high. Someone didn't pit. Someone must have pitted under that caution.
Alright, you're coming to the green. Be ready here. Car outside, hold your line. All clear.
Down low, Skyline. Oh boy. Down low, Skylower. I'm just kind of taking my time here, J-Mac. Who's leading? 15? Still short on fuel. That would be a 99 truck on our rev limiter. Download JL. I'm drafting up the guys in front here probably. Down low 3.
Careful, still there. Alright, you're outside.
Look, it almost worked too. Joshua. Hard to drive on mute and unmute a mic at the same time. Before it gets distracted, man. Commentate and racing. I'm missing out on that race. I want to win that one too. He's gonna be close on fuel. It's an abrasive track. It's a very abrasive track. I don't know if I should bring the right front down or what. I see you, man. Slow down level 27. My right front's at 30%. I don't know if that's not that. Speedway. Sounds like I'm driving pretty. Hey, J Matt, did you bring your right front up or down? Down, okay. How's the right front where? I'm at 16, I must be a mobile driver. Six is pitting, guys. Nine and nine truck pitting. 13 or 9 and whatever truck I am, 99 is pitting on the bottom here. Oh boy. No, that's good. Yeah. I was like, I thought it was far enough down. Maybe I wasn't. Yeah. It's all good, man. It's racing. Bring that right that down a little bit too. The reason I'm pitting is I can maybe. Well, that didn't work out too well. Oh, they pit it.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here. Hold your line, got one outside.
Down the wheel, fan.
Stay on the bottom. Clear high, clear high.
Down low, Sky Lord. Oh crap, big wreck.
Power call to caution.
Yeah, I saw that. In this stage, a handful. Probably, yeah. We're gonna go back racing with six to go. No, sound like Larry Mack now. Cautions breed cautions. Twice. And he called him twice, didn't he? Yep, yeah, that's good, man. Hope we have some green flag stops tonight.
Going green. You ready? Hammer down. Green out. On our outside. Five more laps. We're all clear up top.
Down low, J-Mac. No, no today, but. Is that gator back there wrecking again? If gator was back there, I'm sure it was. Yeah. There's shit everywhere. Gator shit everywhere. Well, buy one, get one. He got plenty to sell. Download 17. Download 54. See what else is gonna pit here. Yeah, I better go here. Better go ahead and pit now. J-Man. Let's not be three wide no more, guys. There's really no sense in it. I looked behind me. I saw 88, somebody, and somebody else. Three wide. Yeah. You gotta give and take. I would like to see some green flag stops tonight. Be nice. We haven't had any green flag stops at all this season. Daytona, I think. But not in the truck series. Oh, yeah, we... I better pit. What do you think? I don't want to be the law. I don't want to be out here on old tires. Don't. All right, guys. Just try to keep it...
Ready.
Not pretty wide. thinking about it, honestly. It's been a shit show the last few weeks, man. Yeah, just gotta get it under. Yeah, next week we're gonna, even the cup race will be strict cautions starting this week. Relax. That pit crew is fired.
Got a combo now.
What happened back there? His teammates don't come back this week, he'll be in the 98 truck. Trucks out, man.
Caution,
why not? Tires just like the 88 got loose off of 4 last time back. Someone stay out. Someone stay out. I saw that. That's funny. Probably couldn't hear all that chatter going on.
Lord have mercy.
Mm-hmm. not him, Jay.
Got a car on line now. Alright, you're clear.
Someone's on the apron. Oh boy. Because the 16 just put the 75 in the wall. I saw that back here. Come on, Gator, what are you doing, man? God, man. That was 75, I watched him. Yeah, we're going to relax yellows, fellas. Enough of this. Enough of this, miss. I'm sorry.
I'm into the green, driver.
Looks like.
Be ready here.
Yeah.
Inside.
Ask me how that worked out earlier. Terrible. Still outside, teammate. That little 75. Looking down low, 17, down low. Download 75. Download 15. Thank you. Well, good night, everybody. I didn't want to jinx it, but finally, green flag stops. I jinxed it. 99 exiting. What was that for? Someone spun out. The 10 truck spun, looks like. That's crazy. Yeah, I didn't even know you were 2 left down there. I had my screen changed to something else. Downloads, Cowboy. Well, beat them a little bit. I don't know, he tries to commentate anyway, so he might hit you both. I saw you. Nine and nine trucks pitting this time. I'll be on the bottom.
Outside.
That's what I was looking for tonight. Ninety-nine is exiting. Yeah, it's Holmes, dude. Truck out. Just the cautions, man. It takes a strategy to run out of it and you get 20 laps of caution. Next week is the trucks and cup are at Homestead. So see everybody racing, who's racing Thursday night. See y'all then.
Yeah, well, you're not.